Okay, now we'll see the purchases returns. Just now in the previous topic, we saw the purchases reversals of 1,000. This is bought from vendor 002, and then it's reversed.
To watch the full video, buy our SAP training videos at www.erptraining9.com.